Smartphones. Nearly everyone has them. They're a huge part of our daily lives, but they have one big weakness.
I dropped my phone and it, you know, it was face down. I pulled it up and it was just shattered.
Have to have a case to protect your phone nowadays, because right. It's all made of glass and it will crack.
Americans probably spend more than $5 billion to replace their iPhone touch screen every year.
More than $5 billion a year just to replace the touch screen.
Right.
This may just be the solution. At the University of Akron's Department of Polymer Science, Dr. Yu Zhu and his colleagues have developed a way to attach copper nanowires to a thin sheet of polymer that's not only transparent and flexible, it is also tough.
And you can bend it, you can scotch tape it, and you can touch it for thousands of times without any degradation.
You can bend it, touch it, scotch tape it, and it stays flexible and tough.
Ultimately, this technology can have use well beyond making a smartphone tough. It can be used on anything that is touch sensitive, to include flexible technologies that we can wear, things that we haven't even thought of yet.
There is no timetable for when we might see the new technology in stores, but Dr. Zhu believes the cost of making the film would be less than current glass screens, which you'd never have to replace again.
Ultimately, I hope this film can be used on all the smartphones and you don't worry about to break your touch screen anymore, and you can use it forever until you don't like it.
I think I'm sold. I would definitely purchase a phone like that.
In Akron, Dave Nethers, Fox 8 News.